Like I think percentages for goalies are a little better in shootouts, and you know he's a little different style goalie over there. So he made a lot of good saves, and he kind of caught us a little off guard the way he does things. But you know Marty made a lot of big saves for us too, and they managed to get the first one.
Your goal, kind of like a broken play, the puck was bouncing, I think, off of Bryce's shot or something. When
it got. Yeah, I hit a stick and just went up and just came down right in front of me.
You picking a spot there? You had some
Yeah, I was trying to go a little pretty. Yeah, I was trying to get it go up high short side, and managed to. I don't know if he was screened or not, but managed to find a hole. Yeah, for sure. You know, you don't want to wait too long and feel the pressure, but it's good to get the monkey off the back. And but like I said, it'd be better if we came up on the winning side with 2 points.
Mike, you feeling some good chemistry with Adam and Travis line mates today?
Yeah, it's the first time we played together, and you know, it's last night played with another line, so trying to figure things out, I guess. We're trying to find what works and not. But yeah, I think we did a lot of good things tonight. We moved the puck well. We had a lot of great chances, and you know, it's just our first game together, so hopefully we can gel a little better and get that chemistry a little more for this road trip.
How wild was that shootout?
yeah no one could score for some reason, but yeah, that's the way it goes sometimes, and there's probably gonna be a few more shooters during the year, so hopefully we're on the other end of it the majority of the time.
Michael, Patrick was saying that you guys are still just trying to figure out where we're all going. I mean, you feel like you're still learning out there?
Yeah, a little bit. Still getting used to everything. Sometimes you find yourself thinking out there, but that's what practice is for, and you know, like that's why you got to keep things maybe a little more simple earlier in the year, and until you feel more comfortable with certain things. But you know, I think we did a lot of good things out on the ice, and you know, we created some opportunities. We just couldn't come up with that extra goal to go ahead.
First game, home opener for you here in the new building. For you, what were your thoughts just on the crowd and the energy?
Oh, pretty good. You know, they were into it, which is nice. And you know, it's disappointing that we didn't get the win, but you know, it's good to see the support, and hopefully it continues for the rest of the year.